always been people who were lighter skin and straighter hair from 60,000 years ago. Always. They're not new. That's my whole point. In fact, I could make the argument that those kinds of characteristics actually originated in Africa. Yeah, that they didn't come from someplace else. Yeah. They're part of modern humanity, or they're part of humanity. And there's no reason to believe that they could not have originated in Africa.